I get a lot, you don't look like a boxer. I'm not sure what boxers are meant to look like, but I'm assuming they're not meant to be girly. I had a pretty hard upbringing. My dad died when I was two, and my mum went to all the wrong things. She ended up dying of a heroin overdose. So I guess for me, I've never had anything come easy, and that's how I think I relate to boxing. It's hard. Everything you want in boxing, it's hard. Every part of boxing is hard, and so I guess that's how I relate to it. It's what I know. I don't know easy. At the moment, I'm training twice a day, 6 days a week. I'm also working full time, and I've got two children, so I'm training at 5 a.m. and then a couple of days a week, I finish work early. The other days, I'm training at 5:30 at night. I'm always busy, and I don't know. I'm an intense person. I train intense. I fight intense. So people say, "Oh, like you've got to back off a little bit with your training." I can't. It's not how I work. I just can't do that. I could train for half an hour, but I'm going to do the same amount in half an hour as what someone else would do in an hour anyway. So it's just how I function. Started with ATP, Matt gave me infrared. I used to call it infrared skins. It was like my lifesaver. I'd never had a pre-workout before. I've never tried anything, and when I got that, it was just instant energy for me. Then over the years, now I'm sponsored by ATP now, and you know I drink infrared every day. Also, I love the prototype 8, the dragon's breath, alpha Venus, like. I rang Matt a couple of months ago and said, I don't know if I'm at the end of my career, I've got no energy, I can't do this anymore. Like I keep reading everyone else's Facebook posts and thinking like, how do they do it? And he pretty much said to me, like, you know, that's when I got on board with them. I needed that extra little bit of boost. I'd done too much. I was burning myself out, and everything that they've put me on, I've just got instant energy all the time. So, I mean, there's the T432 and Alpha Venus that I've been taking every day, and like I'm not even sleeping great at night, but I'm waking up the next morning and I'm not tired. Basically, I want to be number one in the world. That's my motivation every day. I also want my kids to be proud of what I've done. I'm sure they already are, but I'm nearly positive I could quit today and they'd still be proud. But I kind of use my kids as my motivation as well. And also where I came from, my upbringing and where I came from to where I am now, I guess it wasn't expected. Yeah.